what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal life.
Then we die, then what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal life.
Can you open up your heart? Can you open up your eyes? Can you give a little time to the God who doesn't lie? Can't you realize this world is passing by? Sin is only temporary, can't satisfy. If you're feeling emptiness and the pressure of this life, someone wants to save you, his name is Jesus Christ. Don't hesitate to take the time to think twice. Get saved, cause we all know how it ain't nice. But it's more than that, it's a lifestyle effect. Living every day for God to make an impact. On this real brain from the backslide to come back. Never giving up, never being slacked. Jesus also said amen to that. The devil is a liar and his mind is whack. God will never leave you cause he's got your back. Jesus life and his life is
not a lie. Then what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal life.
Then we die, then what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal life.
Let me tell you about him, let me tell you who I believe in. Sin every single day, but he came and took all my sins away. I pray to the one and only Lord. I pray to the one and only Lord. Every day it's in my head. I always say a prayer before I go to bed. He's my Savior, he's my Savior, and I love him. I'm not ashamed of him. He's my Savior, he's my Savior, and I love him. I'm not ashamed of him.
Then we die, then what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal life.
Then we die, then what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal life.
God loves the sin, but he also hates the sin.
That's why it's our desires
that separates us from him.
God loves us so much,
it's easy you can tell. Cause he sent his son to die to take our place in hell.
God loves the sinner,
but he also hates the sin.
That's why it's our desires
that separates us from him.
God loves us so much,
it's easy you can tell. Cause he sent his son to die to take our place in hell.
We live and we die, then what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal life.
Then we die, then what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal
belief. Then we die, then what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal life.
Then we die, then what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal life.
White's House, Christian Fellowship, Ministries, Only Humbler, Marston, Strathpine, Newton in Australia. Don't forget, Henderson, Otara, all around the world. Give it to the islands. Shout out to my boy Jerry. Terry, ha ha ha. 2009. Praise Jesus.
Then we die, then what? There's gotta be more to life than to live and die.
Jesus Christ came and died for you so you can have eternal life.
Then we die, then what?